that got away. Controlled by Kevin Korchinski. Another 19-year-old in this Chicago lineup. He wears number 55. Kurashev out of the corner, walks it out, puts it across, and the Hawks have tied it up. Tapped into the side by Connor Bedard. And Perbix will get there ahead of Nick Foligno. Donato and Entwistle pick up the assists of the goal by Korchinski. Turned over at center right. Here comes Bedard. Bedard in front. They score. Great feed from Connor Bedard to Tyler Johnson. Two quick ones from the Hawks, and they've taken the lead. Well, the Lightning started off hot. They got a power play goal from Cirelli. They took a 2-1 lead when Kucherov scored, but Chicago answered back with a couple of quick ones. Here's another chance. Big save, and it is in. Johansson got the pad down, but the kid has done it again. Back to Jones again. Jones flips it near side for Hall. Hall walks it in. He's being tracked by Glendening. Open man is Foligno. Now it's Bedard. Bedard with a shot tipped by Corey Perry. Power play goal, and Bedard has 4 points on the goal by Perry.